gazing through 240,000 miles of space towards the stars and the planet from which I had come. I suddenly experienced the universe as intelligent, loving, harmonious. Home is not a place. It's a feeling. Constraints on the human mind, no walls around the human spirit, no barriers to our progress except those we ourselves erect. There is no reality.